Yeah, now we're talking.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Superstar.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
And his opponent, from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 402 pounds, Mark Henry.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
I've seen Saxton thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Right to the kidneys from behind. This match grinded him down a little.
And I feel like you almost can't have a true strategy for an Ironman match. You kind of just have to go through it.
Yeah, you have a point, Cole. This is a marathon, not a sprint. So you just got to get your mind right and accept that you're in it for the long haul.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Planning on what to do next. Check your face out with that one.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
And shoulders are down. Two. No, he pops the shoulder before three.
He got close there. It could be do or die time. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Shut right out of the ring.
What's his plan here?
All right, that's it.
Teeing off.
Whoa. Jumping, leaping attack.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Still got a ways to go, but you don't want to let this trend continue much longer if you can help it.
That's using your head.
Textbook side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure applied.
Avoiding contact.
Oh,
flurry of strikes.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Fall. This submission is locked in deep.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Him with the counter. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Shoulders down. One, two, three. Counters. Hold on a second.
Escape here.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
DDT.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Watch out. He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great counter. Now he's been put on the defensive. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chancery. He picks up the early fall. Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Just on the crown. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Their opponent is down. I think we know it's about to happen. The cervical clutch is cinched in.
The submission is in.
Uh-oh. Yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
And an easy fall for him there.
Blow to the back. DDT delivered.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Lift off.
All the way to the outside.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
He fends off the attack.
Oh, full speed, using their body as a weapon.
Just letting his opponent know who the real tough guy is. Jaw-shattering boot.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
You have to give credit to the steady fight he's giving.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
DDT! Will it be? He gets the ball.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Soon, cervical clutch applied.
He is in deep trouble.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Shockingly, he gets the early fall.
Evades their offense.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
And he can't do it.
Here he goes for the win.
Continue through.
Oh, no, no, no. Uh-oh. Oh, got the knees up. Could be a big turnaround here.
Oh.
Full speed, using their body as a weapon.
For the victory here. He scores a ball.
Shot after shot, then slip.
And there's the cover.
Executing on his plan perfectly. Just an onrush of offense here.
Honing in on the arm.
He turns it around.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Oh, God.
this place.
Stomp in the leg.
He can't take any more of this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
In under the ropes.
Five.
Stalking their prey. This one might be over soon.
The cervical clutch is cinched in.
Oh, is he gonna tap out?
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
And he got one there.
Off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Set him up.
It could be over here.
This is it.
He gets a fall there.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. You can't take much more of this.
And he has just taken an extreme...
Great trouble here, trying to get it fully locked in.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments. Can his opponent hang on?
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And a stunning ending to this Iron Man match. It takes a lot of stamina to outlast the opposition in a match like this.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.